Hello, I didn't expect to be filming so quickly after I filmed the first time at the con, but I'm not in cosplay right now, but I'm gonna go in the mall and I'm gonna get into cosplay in the bathroom. And then I'm gonna cosplay around the mall for a little while. I don't plan on buying anything. It's just, I'm cosplaying Steve Harrington, which you could probably tell from the title if I put that in there. Dear future me, probably put it in there. So yeah, I'm about to go inside and I have a bag. And I'm gonna get into Steve cosplay. But I'm going to be referring to Steve as Stephanie because of my mom. So if I ever talk to my mom in this thing and I say Stephanie, that's why. She doesn't like me cosplaying guys, so. I'll see you in there. going to meet up with my mom right now. Right near the bathroom, so like, if I need to make an escape. Also, I can't find my jewelry. I put it in my bag. I know it's in my bag, but it's like buried in there and I can't find it. I don't know where to go now. I'm thinking about seeing. Nah, I probably shouldn't see a movie in cosplay. Because my sister wants to see Avatar. I'm going to Belk, probably, unless I stop somewhere else before that. I went to H&M, but I didn't record because I just went in and out. Can't find my mother. I'm in the underwear section. I forget. I might film it like tomorrow, but I hope I will remember. And I'm having to see a movie, the Avatar movie, at like 6, unless my sister gets ready quick. So I'll see you later. Okay. We left the mall. I have words to say. It wasn't as bad as I thought it would be, mainly because this is like, I don't look like I'm cosplaying at all, but it was pretty good. I got Bob's Burger socks, which I showed, and that was pretty much it. Now I'm going home. So, thanks for watching.